And now, ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing and join us in honoring America and our servicemen and women overseas for the performance of tonight's national anthem by the Young Ambassadors of Herbert W. Armstrong College.